to Payment News Now with your hosts, Caitlin
and Lydia. Today is Friday, February 20th, 2015. It is the 105th day of school. We have 75 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 75 equals 105 days we have come to school. Can you think of other equations that equal 105?
Our lunch menu for today is chicken nuggets, pizza, turkey and cheese sandwich, or a variety of salad choices.
Our announcements for today are, there is music today for classes who have music on Friday.
The deadline for box tops, empty ink cartridges, and Campbell's soup labels have been extended to Friday, February 27th. Keep bringing them in if you have them.
Today is birthday table for all February birthdays and kids and any January kids who didn't make it in last month's mix-up.
Yearbook order forms have been sent home. They are due back on Friday, March 6th. Get them in as soon as you can.
There is a choir rehearsal on Monday at 8 o'clock.
We'd like to wish Lily in room 40 a very
happy birthday.
Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance today.
Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Caitlin
and Lydia saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Happy Friday!